Assalamu alaikum, my name is Rohan Amin and I am from MSS Center School and we accept the CIOGC Service Challenge. Thank you CIOGC for the $1,000 grant. With this money, we are going to buy and deliver groceries to those who are elderly and senior citizens, and we are also going to spend time with them. We chose this project because it is important that senior citizens stay indoors during this COVID-19 pandemic, especially those who are 65 years and older, because they are the ones who are more likely to get the disease. Allah Hafiz.